North Korea's Kim is overseeing the delivery of new tactical ballistic missile launches. Kim Jong-un oversaw the delivery of 250 new tactical ballistic missile launches to frontline troops. This is according to the state media KCNA report on Monday, and Seoul said could be used to threaten South Korea, amongst other places. The launches have been described by state media as a modern tactical attack weapon personally designed by Kim, I didn't know he was into weapons design, and ready to be transferred to Korean People's Army units on the border with the South. Photographs released by KCNA showed rows of launches lined up besides red banners that called for victory under floodlights at the event held at night attended by Kim. Maybe he's a vampire, only comes out at night and that's when they have their big events, or maybe they're trying to avoid anybody seeing what's going on. But the important thing here, people, is 250 new launches ready and for delivery for his troops. And you've got to remember, his troops have got the go-ahead and authority to react without authority from him if they think the country feels threatened. Every time you see these kind of stories, everyone ramping up the rhetoric, preparing for war, massing war, weapons issues, threats with nuclear bombs, you remember, they are preparing for war. And as fast as they're preparing for war, we are preparing for a harpazo event of the body, a rapture event, a meeting with the Lord Jesus Christ in the air so soon. So keep looking up, keep smiling, keep reaching the lost. Shalom.